Oh man, I just won another lot on eBay and I just picked up a whole bunch from Goodwill. How am I gonna play all these games? How am I gonna enjoy them all? What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Oh! Hey! That's what I can do!
Disarm those devices. Two? Greeting gruesome isn't playing fair. Disarm those devices. Two? Greeting gruesome isn't playing fair. Three? I think that guy may really want to hurt someone. gruesome isn't playing fair. May really want to hurt someone. Gruesome isn't playing fair. I may really want to hurt someone. One. I can't believe I'm relieved to only have to disarm one bomb. No more? Thank goodness. I'm gonna have some nasty words for that creep on the glider when I catch him. But first, I'm gonna go somewhere quiet and have a heart attack.
All right, Spider-Man. You've made your choice.
Okay. No more distractions. I have to find that Green Goblin creep and stop whatever it is he's cooking up.
Congratulations, Spider-Man. Dealing with you just moved to the top of my to-do list.
Looking for me, boy? Well, here I am.
Toys.
You like my razor bats?
I thought you might.
Vicious. I gotta think of something fast.
You don't look like you're enjoying yourself, Spider-Man. Aren't you having fun?
No. Things just keep coming. I'd better find some cover before they land a lucky shot and things turn ugly. I think I saw a construction site around here. There's gotta be somewhere there I can hide.
Running away? I'm not done with you yet.
That's what I'm afraid of. I know there's a hiding spot somewhere around here. I saw a construction site around here. There's gotta be somewhere there I can hide.
All right, boy. I'll leave you to lick your wounds for now. I have other matters to attend to. We'll finish this next time.
What the heck was this thing? I need to get home and study it. Maybe it'll give me a clue about Goblin. Whoever this Green Goblin is, he seems to be working for Oscorp. Murder and corporate sabotage. Harry would be devastated if he found out his dad was involved. I have to get to the bottom of this, and that means an unannounced visit to Oscorp.
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man?!
Well, well, well. What a tangled web we weave. It seems I have a date tonight.
Breaking and entering isn't usually my thing, but I don't have a choice right now. All right, Spidey, you made it this far, so now what? If any of these guards manage to raise an alarm, I'm out of luck. I can't let them see me.
Is killing me. Alright, I'm getting paid double. I'm getting paid double. It's double time. Man, I am so sick of these double shifts. One-fifth of the total passcode. I'll need to find four more pieces.
Thank you.
in tandem.
I can't keep a bead on him. I may have some.
Intruder!
What's Spider-Man doing here? Breaking and entering isn't usually my thing, but I don't have a choice right now. Alright, Spidey. You made it this far, so now what? If any of these guards manage to raise an alarm, I'm out of luck. I can't let them see me. Now let's see. Harry told me a bit about Oscorp's security measures. Getting through that big blast door is gonna be a real trick. It requires a special code to open it. Harry said that no one person has the whole code. Hopefully I can find the pieces on some of the computers around here. Well, I better get started.
I wonder what's for dinner tonight. I need to get me new shoes. Man, it's cold in here.
This is only 1/5 of the total passcode. I'll need to find 4 more pieces.
Intruder!
Two down, three more to go. That's three. I'm more than halfway there. Yeah. Just need one more. Can't get caught now.
Sound the alarm!
Okay, now I should be able to get that blast door open.
It's Spider-Man! Right here. Got it.